Okay, so since last time, I tightened the clutch spring. I scuffed up the clutch pad, the clutch plate a little bit to give it a little bit more grip. Ground it a little, and I also leaned out the carburetor even more. So 9 degrees out.